impressive, and you know, you're happy for him. And, you know, I know last year he came on, and you know, he had a great year, and I think he's on pace to have another good year. So you know, you feel good for him.
Did you get to see any of it?
You know, I saw the inning of it. They flashed on TV, and you know, from my view, I mean, I know after, you know, when he was here, he came back to John. I know him in AAA a lot of times. He was 88, you know, and I saw 91, 92, 94, you know, so the ball was coming out of his hand again, and, you know, he's got that little cutter or slider that, you know, he's been throwing too, and, you know, he looked great. He looked great, obviously, you know, so that's good for him and all the hard work that, you know, he's put in.
Did you text him? Have you talked to him?
No, I haven't talked to him. I haven't talked to him in a while, but.
Okay.
You know, it's pretty, like I said, that's pretty, you know, pretty impressive.
Is it strange to watch someone you know do that? I mean, how does it feel?
No, obviously you're happy for him. And, you know, if you throw a perfect game in high school, you know, that's impressive, you know, mm-hmm. Let alone you know, do it at this level. So, you know, obviously I think it's a guy that you look at and you've always known that he's had great stuff, you know, and, you know, especially now that his velocity's back up and you know, good for him. And you expect, as a guy, you expect great things out of him.
Do you find yourself thinking about what emotions
Yeah, I saw his interview afterward. He was pretty humble. You know, he gave credit to, you know, his teammates and his history on the team. That's kind of the guy that he is. And I know that after the game, I heard him say that he didn't think he was dominant, you know. When you retire 27, you're dominant, you know. So, you know, he's obviously, you know, pretty humble and pretty thankful. So, you know, it's always good to see, you know, pretty special to be able to do that.
27th out, what did you think of that?
I don't know. I thought about that a minute. I thought that, you know, hey, the guy didn't go.
Yeah.
But I thought, if I'm in that situation, I ring him up too. You know, if I'm the umpire, I definitely ring him up too. And, you know, you don't want to waste it on one pitch, you know, for being, you know, as great as he was. You know, obviously when I got here, he was just coming back from, you know, Tommy John. So I never, you know, I never saw him before, except for, you know, I saw him, we played against Rice in college, and I saw him there, but, you know, when I first came here, you know, he looked fine, and I think that, you know, after, you know, Tommy John, I think that he learned how to pitch, you know, because I know he had developed, he started developing a changeup, you know, when I was there, and you know, he pitched great in AAA when I was here, and you know, now that his velocity's back, you know, that curveball and the changeup, and I saw the slider, I mean, you know, he's gonna have a good year and hopefully a great career.
After almost 8,000 games and not having one here, what's it gonna take for someone to have one here?
A lot of luck. I don't know. Obviously, I think any time that a lot of luck, you know, is involved in that. And, you know, it's not easy to get through one inning, let alone nine. So, and I think one day, obviously, it's gonna happen. You know, I can't tell you when it's gonna happen, but. I think it's happened almost every other team, so I mean, it's got to happen eventually.
Are you surprised at all that it happened so early in the season?
No, I think the biggest thing early in the year is you know, usually guys, you know, command-wise aren't totally where they, you know, want to be, and pitch count always comes in, you know, to affect early in the year, but, you know, I think going into the last inning, he might have 80 pitches or something like that, so, you know, obviously he was pretty, you know, pretty efficient and you know, around the plate, and like I said, he has great stuff, so. That he did that, and seeing that, it's not a surprise.
Like, did you see like the last inning live or anything, or only on highlights afterwards?
I saw it on highlights afterwards.
Highlights, yeah.
He was nasty. You know what I saw. And, you know, they showed it early on, and then you know, I think, I don't know, maybe they only hit two or three hard balls. You know, but obviously, you know, guys make plays.